All right.
Light.
Okay, gallery's just ahead. Watch out for motion detectors, cameras, and guards. Get in there and bring me 4 of the paintings marked with a red sold sticker. Time is ticking, guys.
Wait, motion detectors? What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's the
setup. I mean, I know it's on pro, but motion detectors?
Security is going to be on the heavy
side. There's already motion detectors.
Whiskey.
Whiskey.
Whiskey, good job.
Drop your weapon! Hands where I can see them!
We don't have enough paintings yet. Can someone get me access to the computer in the
Good job, Whiskey.
Fast? I'll get it open. Don't worry about your pretty little heads.
It's on a pro job, so that sucks.
Fuck. He dropped, that's why.
Yeah, but just by him sprinting out there, you're not supposed to sprint out on this level at all.
Well, do you want to die?
We're on pro. Nope. If you do that, we lose.
Did we already fuck this up?
You fucked it up. You ran out
How?
There and stood
you
there.
You ran out there and stopped.
Yeah.
I didn't run, though. That's the problem.
You sprinted out and just stood in front of the street.
Yeah, my game just completely stopped. Like, it dropped steam.
If only we had a saw.
If only.
Light, why you don't have saw, Enforcer?
Not until 30.
I know.
That's the
I
sad
know.
Part.
The crappy part is, though, you have to give up the primary weapon for it. So.
Yep.
It's a risk.
But he gets to keep a locomotive, which works just as well.
Hold on, don't kill that guy! No, I was gonna hit and hurt him!
Put your fucking hands up!
There we go, I'm gonna convert this guy. Convert. There we go. Teammate now. He'll just cover that area.
Good, double body on him anyway.
He's just gonna run around and get himself killed, basically.
Watch, just breach the wall.
Try hold. Come on, wall, man. Come on, the goddamn wall.
Game He's almost
over,
dead.
Game over.
Oh, he died. Oh, crud.
God damn it. They're both tasing the shit out of me.
Okay, I need a new guy since they already killed him.
I got one for
guy.
You. Yep.
Okay, coming.
Drop that shit down! Drop it!
Fuck.
Put your fucking hands up!
Show me some hands, motherfucker!
I had him. He glitched on me.
Drop the gun! Drop the weapon
30
now.
Seconds.
Put your motherfucking hands up! Put your fucking hands up! Down on your knees! Up, down!
Hurt.
Go down. Follow me.
It's nice to convert people. It just means we have an extra gun with us.
Hi.
I got it.
Starting
it.
God.
It's just like a really bad mission in or heist in the first one. When we're in
which
that apartment building, we have to hack the machine.
Oh god, yeah, we You gotta get the guy in
and the power goes off in random spots.
Fucking, I hate that one.
Yeah. Even that one on easy is kind of hard, so.
Yeah.
I think it was mainly that hard just because it was so tight hallways. And probably
no, it wasn't that. It was just like, it took an obnoxious amount of time just to do one simple thing.
Yep, like turn the power on. The cops are pulling back!
Man, that was rough! Putting my medic bag in here.
Get yourself need a medic bag, I got one. And get back to the current
objective! Hey, buddy! Where you going?
James, come with me!
He's just running around, looking for someone to shoot.
More units! Oh, it's coming your way, gang!
I shot a guy on the roof, and his helmet came flying down and landed right between my feet.
Hands up! No sudden
your hands up!
Hey, drop your weapon! Hands back to see us! Drop your weapon!
Fire! Come with me!
Oh, what happened to my guy? Oh, there he is.
I consumed him. About my guy? I may have consumed him. I don't know yet, though.
The only useful NPC in this game, this guy. Because he actually patrols, he doesn't follow us, he just does his own thing. He died. No, he died.
I didn't have any left.
Oh no, the sniper's gonna take him out! The sniper's taking him out! He's dead. Up here.
You shouldn't have came up with you guys.
Up here.
Well, now I gotta find another
guy. I don't understand what he ever means by send their mask.
Send their mask.
Help me find another guy.
Roof.
Shotgun
some
guy.
Of these are very erotic.
Well, yeah. Why not? Wouldn't you want that in your house? So this one is the most nasty one here. Right here.
Which one?
This Catwoman one. Old Catwoman.
Where?
Right where light is. Right here.
No.
Oh. 20 seconds.
All right, pick a painting.
Ooh, I like this one.
I got mine.
Wait, you have to have a sold sticker on them, remember?
Yeah, the red stickers.
What?
They need a red sticker.
How do you tell if it has a red sticker?
Okay. It's on the
big red sticker. Hack. Everything's unlocked.
can't find one.
You got him? Okay. Two paintings over here. My teammate gone? No.
There's one over here with.
No, he's still.
One over here.
Damn.
Is that all paintings?
Looking to be, yeah. Wait, nope. I missed one. Old cat lady. Charming.
Throw him over at this wall. Down this over the... here. Throw him at this wall.
Fucking sniper, can't even hit.
Is that all of them?
Yep.
Yep.
Now my guy's running out in the front, trying to kill them all. Look at him. He thinks he's a badass.
I'm a cowboy.
Can you see the outline for him, right?
You wanna get the rest I'm of the steel horse, cause he's wounded.
Great work, professional work.
Nice.
I suck at singing, but I don't care.
With these paintings in place in the senator's apartment, we'll have plenty of coverage, like a Trojan horse, but lots of them. I'll set up the train with the senator's people and get us rolling.
Oh.
Oh God, wait, and it's oh. Wait, there's something, there's an achievement for this one. Give me a second, let me look it up.
How do you know which one it is?
Okay, secure all the loot and escape within 30 seconds. Good luck.
Yeah, right.
Lego.
Do you see how much loot we have?
Well, fuck me sideways.
A lot.
We got a fucking police caravan on our ass.
It's the whoop of the...
These are some decent cops. Someone should give them a fucking raise. We are about to test the seatbelts on these wheels.
Shove all our paintings in the cafe.
I don't think we can get in there.
I think we're just stuck in the middle.
Yeah. Looking like it.
Stay down! Stay.
I don't know how we can do this in 30 seconds. It takes 30 seconds for a thing to arrive.
I think it's 30 seconds as soon as it arrives, the escape arrives.
Ah. Try to control one.
Well, we gotta get him down first.
Hey, Jay, follow me quickly! Don't act dumb! Don't act dumb! Stop it!
Coming.
Nobody
any,
move!
Any ideas on where he
Don't
can come
dumb.
From, though?
Nobody move!
Nope. Never done this one.
Ooh, there we go. We got one.
Got one? Where?
Yep, right there. Right in the middle.
Okay.
Don't want to say it again.
Go, 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 buddy.
Up on the roof.
Roof?
Behind us. Look up. There's a guy up there.
Wait, did my teammate already now? He's still alive.
No, he's still there.
Does everyone have a painting?
Yep. We'll just have to talk in the past. Forward. Go, 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 go.
Crap.
Throw your can.
I thought I threw it, stupid thing. Help. Help, you're not gonna get 30 seconds if you don't get me.
Thanks, brother.
Okay, run.
Run, 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 run. I know we already don't have it.
Great work, my friends.
Oh, well.
Nope.
It's just too much loot that we had. We had too much loot.
We're in position at the train yard. Eyes open. Watch for suits.
Can we stealth this one or
no? No, not this one. The next one, though.
Okay. Roll bunny armor. Make sure
yep. We get the paintings.
Ready when you are.
Right. This is the place. Get to the train car and look for the contact. They said they'd meet you there. So far, it all looks good. Just trade the paintings and get out fast. Keep it rolling.
Okay.
Head over to the phone. The phone's ringing. Make the contact there.
Good day. We're pleased to negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
What happens if I shoot the phone?
This seems fishy, but I don't know. Get the paintings on the table and keep your spider sense tingling.
Nothing.
Keep my spider sense tingling.
Why does it look like we could have more paintings?
Let's hope they call you fast.
Yeah, I
know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're missing two.
So that's 6 paintings. Good.
What? Weren't there 8?
Nope.
No, there wasn't.
Oh. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car, thank you.
Get everyone into the train!
Alright, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
I actually threw one up this time.
Here's your cash! That's everything! Nice doing business with you, gentlemen! Doors are open for you! We are leaving!
I guess this doesn't go bad?
I thought this...
We're getting lucky? Nope!
Why are we throwing in the middle?
Because we're just gonna run.
we can get out of here.
Dude, you guys keep moving that shit, I'm gonna hack this. Oh, it doesn't need to be hacked. Cool.
What is shooting me?
Too. Wow.
Yeah, there. Oh, wow, I've been going around the entire time.
Oh, I thought he tried to pick up that case.
Yeah, and I shot him right in the back of the head.
Don't shoot him.
Alright, let's go. Tell the banks.
They're gonna soak out this time. Just wait.
Okay.
Yeah, we did it.
Jeez.
So the senator's people are very appreciative. The boss
okay. If we screw up, we can't restart.
No, we're gonna clean him out. Oh well. Nice work,
we gotta deal
money,
with
by the way. I'll keep this for the payday. That, plus the gold from the senator's apartment, should load your safe house vault nicely. Great work.
Oh, come on!
Yep.
Really? Again?
Well, we did get a shit ton of money.
True, but...
This is pissing me off.
Ah, fuck! WPD!
Now we have to move.
There's like two fucking vans. Now we have all the money. Get in the office.
I'll take
the office.
He just said it should provide us some cover, so I'm guessing we can.
Okay,
or not. You know, Bane lies all the time. Is there really only four bags of money? Oh, there's five.
There's this park over here that might provide some.
I feel like that's just a like that's just a clusterfuck.
Now brace yourselves. Horizon 4, hang
in. Yeah, I'm loading this shit into the fucking park.
To the what?
Wait. I'm loading this into the park.
Okay.
He is gonna be here for fucking minutes.
Drop it!
Drop the fucking weapon! God damn it. I put down a guy over there. He can't get him.
Aw, man.
I'll throw it up to the statue. The statue will provide us with protection if we can get him.
Hands up! Drop the gun! Drop it now! On your knees! Put on the cuffs!
You, fight for us.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'll do it. God damn it, it's fucking south outside. From on the floor, it's gonna be okay.
These cops can't aim that we convert. They really can't aim.
Oh my god, Bane, what the fuck?
I put another one down over here.
Where is it?
It's over here.
It's not here yet.
I've got an ammo bag over here! Medic bag here, anyone need patching up?
What are you doing?
Through me?
The van will be coming in near the park.
Taser!
Park water.
10 seconds.
Well, I have a feeling it's gonna be over this way. That's where it will come in. Yeah, right there.
Ready or not, here I come. Quick now, let's move!
I'm pretty sure you can just slide it under the front of the truck and it'll still count. Let me just check that.
I don't think so.
Nope.
Nope. Well, maybe it did.
Nope.
Nope. That's everything.
Nope.
You got a case. He's got one more case.
Good job.
Now comes the stealth part.
If we can.
Light doesn't have a silence on it, so he'll be operating the camera.
Bring it to the roof.
All right.
Search well. And okay. Eyes peeled for guards. This place is crawling with guards. You need to grab anything technological of his that isn't nailed down. Mobile phones, laptops, hard drives. Slip in and find the vault. Get to the roof with the gadgets and bang. We're gold. Literally.
Okay.
So, the plan is, go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external
Remember, if we can
drives.
Get them all to give up, we're pretty
get
much
access
good.
Access to hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof.
Yep.
I hope you got a lot of cameras.
Even if not, I don't forget I can bag. Fuck, he crashed. Camera,
back,
camera,
up,
camera,
back up,
camera.
Back up, back up,
camera, camera. Back up.
Light crashed.
Yeah, re-invite him.
Yeah,
I'll
he'll be back in just a second.
I'll go use the camera for now. Dallas is following you.
He's following you now.
Okay, two items there on the first floor. Nothing in the kitchen. An item in that room. Careful.
Back up, back up, back up.
Nothing in there.
He's coming up here, I think.
Yeah, we don't have that much cameras as I thought we would do.
There he comes.
Sweet.
So remember, We need to put them down, not with force, basically.
So tell them to get down.
Yeah.
No guards, no gunfire.
Look at that view.
Stay low and stay dark. Oh wait, stay low and stay dark. Avoid guards and gunfire. Here we go.
600 pen. Maybe we go there for our next big score.
Don't move. Guard.
Freeze.
Be real slow.
I got this one.
You keep using the
I'm mastermind whiskey. Whiskey, I'm mastermind, I'm doing this.
I'm afraid to let go.
Keep pointing out people to us on the cameras, please. Yeah.
Where I can see him. Drop on your knees.
You got him.
Now this is going to slow the cops down.
Got him.
Muy caliente.
There's a guy coming this way. Whiskey.
Oh no.
Move in.
Perfect.
Because there's a second guard out there too.
Keep it together. Keep it up.
Yeah, I see them both.
I can get one if you all.
There's
okay.
Two.
Here comes he's
one's
coming
wait,
our
yeah,
way.
Yeah, one's coming in.
Okay.
So
I'll get him. Don't hit him.
Lay the weapon down.
Oh.
Oh, what the?
Put
fuck?
Him up. This
put
is
your hands up.
Reporting in.
Situation normal. Relatively unfucked.
Reporting in. There's signs of trespassers here.
No. Oh no! Get the other one. No.
Look over the mastermind.
Shit.
Doesn't matter, we already fucked it up.
The Army Deal, guys. We gotta get that deal exposed in the media, and fast. It would create a free
I found
effect
those key
for sure.
Nothing in here.
Find me his server room. I will scan his stuff for info on the arms deal.
There's the other key card. Found the other one. Where should I put it?
There's a room upstairs. Room over here. Over in the
that
security
is a
room.
Vault, guys. That door.
Found it.
We can't get through it this time.
Alright, cool.
The gold is on the other side. Well, we gotta leave it.
So close.
Chopper landing on the roof.
You. Fine for us.
Weapon. The
clown's ready.
Yeah.
Okay. You want me to get stuck again?
Keep them the hell away from the circuit breaker.
Hey, I can move here now.
Too bad no gold.
They're gonna try to kill the power. Don't let them. Shit. Police has called in heavy duty reinforcements. Keep your feet alive, and I'll start getting you a way out of there.
HRT, civvies present. Evac plan needed.
Fine.
Get ready.
My guy died? Yeah.
Thanks, man.
I got him.
I already started, dude. I'm gonna kill him before you do.
It'll slow everything down.
They got the power. Someone stay by the computer to start it back up.
Oh yeah, I'm on the computer.
I'm going upstairs.
It's on the roof.
Lower your weapon. Don't do anything.
They made a decent amount of way
on your knees now.
Come on, this sound's getting annoying as fuck.
Sorry, they're spawning up here too. Okay, I got it. Ow, that hurt.
Keep that news feed alive, and I'll start getting you a way out of there.
It's like Zane doesn't want us to get the gold, but we totally still could.
No, because we need the password.
We can still steal all the stuff. Why couldn't we just take the stuff?
Try to kill the power. Don't let them.
I don't know.
He's got a little plan. I think all those media choppers are a convenient smoke screen for our escape chopper, don't you?
Kill it within 45 seconds left on it.
I'm going in.
Ready now. Oh, crud.
I'm coming.
Careful, I think that's a taser.
Ah, fuck!
Oh my! Seems like the good senator did the deal and partied at the same time. Looks like an arms gold coke deal.
Hey, thanks.
He's coming. See the light. I need a medic bag because I'm in black and white.
Okay, hold on. Get inside the room.
I am.
Okay.
Seems like the deal was a gold arms transaction. Made here in DC.
I'm getting lucky, get it.
Oh, crud.
Help! Who's got a medic back?
We cut the power. Get it back up.
Get another guy to give up.
Drop the gun.
Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up.
Drop the gun.
Head towards you.
No!
Get you in a second.
Shield over there.
Not that breaker.
We got a badass police force coming in.
We got a shield. Drop it. We had a bad fucking day. Dallas needs help.
Shit.
Can you shoot the shield and light?
Yep, shield's down and out.
Whiskey, can you hold that on your
crap.
Own?
I just fell through the
yeah, room. I can.
I'm gonna help.
Just cover me.
Thanks, man.
Okay, I'm getting some juicy stuff here.
Oh!
Dallas, over here.
I got him.
Hey, thanks.
I need to get to the medic bag.
Look for a circuit breaker.
Oh, wait, not yet, actually. I got the power.
He just used a diamond heist thing for me. Said unhandled exception, one of the hacking devices is jammed.
Yeah.
You guys gotta manually reboot it.
Alright. I found a video of him doing the deal. It is insane. He sure is a show off.
Light, get in here. I got you, Whiskey.
Really? He was like 5 seconds from completing that game.
Make sure you keep the power up.
Oh!
Oh,
suck.
YOLO!
You need to take hostages to be able to train. Tie somebody down with their cable ties.
Stay alive. Help, help!
Okay. I'm fine. How much time's left?
A minute and 30.
God damn.
Oh. Whiskey, you take the health.
You want me to?
Yeah, go ahead and take the health.
I have a whole 3 minutes till I get back.
He's fine.
I get why the elephant wants this. It is tons of gold in this deal.
Shield.
Shoot the shield.
I dropped the shield.
Oh.
Fuck.
Here. After I get you up, I want you to stay down here. I'm gonna track the fire and run up. Alright, move. YOLO!
Seems like the deal was a gold arms transaction. Made here in DC.
Okay, he's turning on the power. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Son of a bitch!
Wait till we get back. Wait till we get back.
Wait.
We're gonna have to wait, see. How much time does
Light
have?
By the time you're telling me to wait.
I have 1 minute left too.
Hang tight, wait till it's clear.
I wish I could crawl. That would make a lot more sense.
Alright, I found a video of him doing the deal. It is insane. He sure is a
No, I just realized you could have gotten us out earlier if you made one person give up while we were in the assault phase.
We tried.
Oh, crap!
No, done.
And there goes all that money that we're never gonna get. That sucked.
Oh well.
I'm out for the night, so I'll catch you in a while.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.